look at the stream itself and check for a bit on my phone. But for now, I'm gonna look at who I need to get to level 10. Okay, there's Firion, so that's one. Bart is two. Ultimesius, three. Zidane's four. Kuja, five. Lightning, six. Seven, Noctis. Eight, Ramza. And that's it. Eight more. Right now I have Bart, Zidane, Kuja as a party, I think. Yeah. So honestly, I'm just gonna go through and grind up with them, because why not? Real fast, wanna send a little message thing that I like to send out. If the phone loads, there it is. Don't know why I type it out when I could just say it, but I just like having that be the first thing that pops up. Now I'm gonna check this aspect. They're all pains. I think I'll just go with this, even though the Fury. No, this one, because they're all physical attackers. Select a summon, Koopa. Alright, so. Should be fine. I just realized I can hit the thing in OBS to mute myself over hitting the button, which will make probably less sound. Of course, you have organics. I think that's the sword. Looks pretty good like that. I thought it was blue at all. Oh, time to spam this. Because this is probably the best way I'll get all the experience I need without these guys dying, because they seem to do better when. Oh, yeah, you have Tidal Flame. Oh, come on, stay still. That's the other thing. Like, I'm trying to just go through this as fast as possible. They move around so much, and they're gonna go for the core. Like, I like fighting a player, they don't wanna be all head on. So, I have to be more aggressive, which is something I'm not even used to. I don't like it. Stop it. Cool, I do when the max is out. No, stop that. But then again, so long. Jesus. Damn, buddy. So long as I do well, I think that they'll play smart. I think. So I am trying to aim. Whew. Shit, he got me. How much health? 1,000? Alright, that's not too bad. As soon as I saw that, I realized he had the poise. Oh, I mastered it. I think I'll get I don't know if I'll get more experience if I wait to kill him by getting higher bravery. I know for the online battles, I was told that that works out that way. So if you run into bots, you can essentially grind up to 9,999, kill them, and rinse, slather, and repeat, and you'll end up walking away with an A+. Oh, shit. Ah, come on. I was even near you. What? I was even near him. Dashing way in the that's so annoying. Like, really annoying. No. stop. Is there anyone that I can kill? Yes, you. Hurry up and die. I'm just gonna work on summoning. You're gonna get hit by that. You're gonna get... Okay, never mind. So anyone that might be just chilling, not saying anything. How are you doing? I hope you're doing alright. Come on, will you hit him already? Thank you. Jeez. I really don't want to pull out the bind guy on these guys. I might have to customize it and put it on Bart's as well. Bind guy's been my go-to EX go. I don't even know why. I thought it was just going to be regen and conduit. But Bind guy helps out a lot when I want to get those heavy HP damage. I got an A+, so good thing I got first, but that KO was... That kill really messed things up. So they're all gonna be a pain, no matter what I pick. Ah, screw it. I'm sure I can find a way to handle the East Chola, so long as she doesn't have... Okay, she has Spiritual Ray. That's not super bad, because it's gonna take a bit to charge up. So long as I don't get hit by other jerks, I should be fine. Oh, Jet has Triumphant Grass, so that's gonna be pretty bad. And, like, they don't go for me. They go for my team, which makes it worse, because my lives are dependent on them. Damn it, buddy. Let me hit him. Oh. Like, she's a marksman, so obviously she's gonna keep her distance. Just... Thank you, Zidan. That's what I wanted. Thank you. Oh my goodness. No, you need to die. I'm not even gonna mess around with this anymore. Can we master this? Yeah, come on, master this already, please. Oh, you did. There we go. Thank you. Set this up. Get the EX skills going. Who the hell is trying to hit me? Knock it off. Get the summon off, because the summoning gives lots of points as well. So essentially, this is going to be me trying to get the rest of these, the rest of the characters I haven't really touched to level 10. And maybe if anyone's on, I can do battles. Probably would have to be custom if I'm just going to search by myself. One more. Boom. Boom. Doesn't even matter if I get a little extra points.
I haven't had that much fun in a long time.
Another thing. I can't grind them out like I would like, since my AI will end up dying on me if I tried to be greedy and get more points. So I do have to rely on just going straight for the kills, getting to the next round.
Your name's Bart. What a cast of characters. Who
she'll make an example of them. Oh, great, it's Gobez. This is... No, stop that. Weaken the spells. One hit. How does Sephiroth already have? Thank you. Holy shit, shoot, man, no. That's... Oh, man, I'm so lucky. Wait. Who? Gobez, of course. He had to get me back. Let's get that mastered. He drops another twin meteor on my head. That's awesome. That's just great. And it's reloading. How? Die. No, 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 no. How did I have priority with that? How did I get knocked in the air? Whew. Stop that. Okay, cool, we got us. Yeah, we're blue. I was gonna say, did we get the summon off? I wasn't paying attention to what their marks looks like. I thought he had a blue outfit too. Nice, if I could hit you. Thank you. Watch out for me. Thank you. Yeah. You're not safe. Stop that meteor shit, Gobez. Again, I keep forgetting I can just do in OBS itself, and I have to get in the habit of that whenever I want to go look away, do something. Ugh, they all suck. I guess I'll go with the more hands-on guys, even though they have two vanguards. I think that was two. We'll see. Yes, Genry. It's good to see you, by the way. Are you kidding me?
Strike fear into their hearts! Satan's power ever return. How unbecoming of
me. How dumb of me.
You've received a reward, Koopo. You mastered a new HP attack, Koopo. Koopo,
get around!
Koopo! A title for your troubles, Koopo.
Okay, that was... I lost my shit. I flipped out because of that Garland. But yeah, I'm gonna work on Noctis now. I think I'm okay with that. And I hate all of these guys. Hope that this is going to be less of a pain, honestly. And Genre, how are you doing?
I shall answer your threats against us. Shift into high gear.
Of course. Get away. Look, it's Vayne. I just realized he was here. No, I'm really tempted just to cheese this with Vaughn. I don't want to go through this. Damn it, Vaughn! Mind your business! Not bad. What type of super are we talking? You got more Adventures of Pocket Lick going down today? What is with these guys blinding me? Not bad. Okay, good. I didn't think I hit anything. You need to stop, Cecil. You ever consider getting the city again, Ray? Vayne was trying to get me.
Gotta keep riding this wave.
Any games coming out that you do have your eyes on?
We need to work as one.
Use your skills, Kubo.
Oh, goody, it's another Bartz. That's just what I want. I hate this guy so much. There we go, finally. Okay, Van. Keep him away. I should probably take advantage of warping. That was right next to him, yo. That's for Mega Man, right? No. Wait, what about Dragon Quest when that comes out? Were you big on Dragon Quest? There we go. I hit you first. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, we won. I thought we lost. And not $60 big, no. So, possibly if it goes on sale or something, then yeah. Cloud Jet. Dude, the second handle that. As long as it's not Bartz. I think I'll be happy. All right, let's do this.
Use your skills, Kubo.
Oh, no, no. They all ignore me. This is so annoying. I'm not going to be ignored. Okay, I see how it is. I want nothing to do with you. Then you did. You hit me. No. We're not going through this again. Alright. So, with the Mega Man collection, what games are they offering up this time? Okay. What is with them in blinding me? Stay still. There we go, finally. All 8 X games. Okay. Oh, he binded me. Oh, that's pretty cool. All 8. Do you have the other collections too? For the classic Mega Man games? Jed, if you don't leave me the hell alone. Makes it worse as I get less experience if I'm not the one that's placing in first. Because whoever you play as gets a slightly higher experience gain from these battles. Pretty cool. Only Mega Man games I have is Mega Man 8, one of the X games for PlayStation, and Mega Man Legends 1 and 2. And I played Legends more than the classic Mega Mans. I guess I have to go Squall, Lightning. What do I just... Zidane, mind your business! Shit! Your aim is terrible with this attack. No. Oh my goodness. Gee, Bahamut, thanks. I just love getting mega flared in the face. Go on, please. Keep doing more. Oh, Sephiroth, you don't leave me that alone. I'm going to kill you. Really looking at this, I'm starting to wish that I just cheese this with Vaughn and have the other two gain whatever experience that we get, which would probably be a level of battle since they're like at level 6. Definitely no Kefka. I think I could deal with two Furion. Well, one Furion, two Noctis. This is Nocti, what the, whatever.
Stick together and we'll win.
No. Whittle him down. That's all I care. Who the hell hit me? No. Stop that. No! Thank you for killing him. Oh, I had him. I can handle two veins. I'm okay with that. I hate fighting marksmen in this computer, especially at the higher levels. Tree of Sephiria and Tree of Sephiria. Jeez, Vayne. Okay, at least he knocked me away from the wall. Oh no, they have that jump attack. This is terrible. Oh man. The Mugen, you can. I've just been too lazy to turn it off. I can switch it after this battle. I regret picking the two veins. Yeah, I regret this. This is so dumb. All they did was jump. Okay, 2000's not bad. And they get just a little bit below that. Alright, cool. I'm almost done with Kuja. Ooh, treasure. But yeah, this I can't turn this one off. So after every battle, he's gonna have something to say. I can leave hints on. I believe it's just Google advice. Nah, warp strike. I'm not going through that again. I need him to go in quickly, then out quickly. As much as I hate Bartz, it's the only one that doesn't have a marksman, I think. Okay, let's do this jet till you target someone else. No, get back here. You want to go for me first. Gone. Yeah, this is a lot better. Warp Strike is a lot better. I know I reached him. No! Yes. That's what I need in my life. More Bahamut. Woo! No, I thought he went away. No, get back here. I hit her. I don't care what the game says. I hit her. Please hit her. Oh, God, goodness. Barely 2000. Alright, so that's good to keep in mind if I go back into the ranked matches. So long as I can get 2,000 points, I'll actually be able to get the A++ for the trophies. Not that there's any hope of playing this game, because hardly anyone goes to the 3v3s. It's all custom now. Yeah, he doesn't stop with the select the summon thing either. Just the battle stuff. Oh shit, it's called a darkness doll. She's a bigger pain in the ass. Oh hey, there's a squall. Well, it's telling you that your EX skills are fully charged, so you can use them. The other thing is staying close to your team. If you go too far out, he'll keep telling you to go back to him. Who the hell hit me? Who wants to die? No! Yeah, he's using Holy, okay. Or Ultima, whatever. Oh god. That hurt. Not gonna lie, that hurt. She finally realized that she has great range. No, Squall, stop it. Woo! No, no, no. And I jump into it. That's always fun. Well, will you get back here? Easy. I forgot Shiva can do that. I might start using her more simply for the fact that she can trap everyone in ice.
At least make it interesting.
Chaos. Already? I'm not even on the adamant. Well, this will be fun. Luckily, they don't have a marksman, so. Oh, I didn't pay attention to what Zahn had. If he has Tidal Flame, this is gonna be terrible. Yeah, Cloud, you need to stop. Ooh, that's just as bad. Shiftbreak might be worse since we're in a team battle. Good job hitting him with that. No! Now they want to target me because I'm weak. No, no, no. Of course, it sucks me in as I'm trying to avoid that. He goes for a triumphant grasp. They work so much better than I do with these computers, and I hate it. Where the hell was that? Cloud, I swear to God, if you don't mind your damn business. This doesn't concern you. What the hell? Why does it feel like I'm moving so slow? Oh, come on. Don't do this to me now. Fucking where? Still walk well with an A, but come on.
How
I'd rather just do that, but come on, and then get the stuff at the same time. Screw it. Who am I? I'd rather be Zidane. Yeah, I feel like this is better. I can just send out a shit ton of Tidal Flames and let that take care of all my needs. They'll be on their toes. I'll be like, I'm using Vaughn. that sticks together wins together. Nope. This fight and your pride. Nope. What a cast of characters. Who the hell hit me? I didn't even see that. Nope. That must have been Sephiroth. No, get away from me, Squall. I don't want to play this game anymore. You guys are going to get hit by my HP attacks and you're going to like it. That's why I went with Shiva too, because I can get my max bravery. Oh, it was you. No! Whatever, I still got Sephiroth, I'm happy. It means all they have to do is kill him and the Squall. This is a less of a pain, because I can just cheese it. Good job. I knew you had it in you. Bring forth our moon. Might as well get a summon off. Bury your eye sharks deep in their stomachs. Die. Okay, yeah, I think this will be less of a pain. Plus, Noctis is at level 9, if I'm not mistaken, similar to Kuja. So, Zidane will benefit more from getting all the experience. Who's going to be less pain in Astar? Oh, Mithril. Cloud, Aetherian, and a Warrior of Light. Do I dare? I dare. I say Shiva's good for damage because she increases the bravery restart rate as well as your default bravery after she's summoned. Odin, I prefer Odin simply because he helps with movement speed and dash recovery. The other ones I don't care about, if I'm being honest. Shit, that's the wrong move. No, stop that. Oh, he wants to use riposte. That's bad. Oh, I hit you. Of course you have Ultimate Shield. What Warrior of Light doesn't? Now Cloud wants to run away from me.
Huh.
Bury your eye shards deep in their stomachs.
Die. wasn't enough. Die. So long as you keep the title flames on, you're doing the right thing. I have no complaints. They all have... It's diamond though, I do want to go up and get more points. Damn it. I swear Kefka has Forsaken, this is going to be a bigger pain. Of course, because why wouldn't he have it? We're in a higher rank, he has to have that move. Oh, I didn't even think I was gonna hit that. Well, I'm gonna move again. I was hoping to charge in. Who dares to hit me? Yeah, you need to stop, Kefka. We're not doing this. What did I tell you? I told you to knock it off. Die. Where are you going?
Show them not a single iota of pity.
We're not doing that anymore. I learned my lesson. That move is the worst ever. Don't get hit by it. Since when can this asshole shoot like 5 beams at the same time? Does he have 6 mouths? Turn you back to a Kefka, get hit in the back with a Forsaken. Beautiful. No. I'll teach you to try and hit me from behind. I see you. That's right, you better run away. I'm okay with that, someone else getting the kill. Because Nightmare will hopefully that be more experience. I'm thinking that's how that works. And she has spiritual race, so I'm not too concerned. But they both have warp strike, so they'll be able to hit us fast and hard. No? Okay. Stop that.
Sorry about that.
No. She moves so fast. She never moves this fast when I use her. Shit, already? What are my teammates doing? I just love being blinded. No, of course I backstep into another one. I did it again. Yeah, there was no coming back from that.
Mark my words, we will win next time.
That's not what I meant to do. Level up. Now I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna stick with the lower levels. So just mithril all the way through and I'm gonna see if I can still get the 2000 from these fights. Do this. I don't care what you do, Kucha. Because it seems no matter what I have for you, it doesn't work out. So, we're gonna stick with Mithril and see how that goes.
Select a summon, Koopa.
Alright, let's do it. Thank you. No. Don't know why you thought that was gonna work, Jet. Get back down here. I deserve that. I can't even be upset because I ran into it. What did I think was gonna happen? Yeah, I learned my lesson the first time. Avoid the meteor. Yeah, I learned my lesson, buddy. Don't run into meteors coming into my face. Recovered a little too fast on that one.
Bury your eye shorts deep in their stomachs.
That's a bit gruesome. I'm okay with this. Knock this to the rescue.
Looks like I'm doing all the right things. Never have I been so far like that in a while.
Of course, the people of Mithril are still going to give me a run for my money because they have to add marksmen.
Select the summon, Koopa.
Not even history. What? How dare you interrupt me? You jerk! Okay, Vayne, if you want to fight so bad, let's do it. Get back! Yeah, that's what I thought. You realize that you're not gonna win this. Die. Didn't get the animation off in time. Die. Die. Okay, cool. I got it in time. It's okay, guys. I'm just softening him up, so you better take advantage of this. Who dares interrupt me? Oh, you're so lucky I got broken.
Thank you.
And what's with these guys in Ramu? All the possible Enolans, they choose Ramu. Why? Go away. Yes. All the damage means nothing if I can't get the kill. There we go. Oh, if you would just stay still. Harder than it has to be, guys. I don't want to fight more marksmen. Another dude with the X deaths. Still bad.
Rest assured, for I'm here.
One, two, then someone sets up for their... Yeah, I see exactly what you guys are doing here, and I don't like it. Lesson than that. Die. Must have been one of the other ones. This is the only. No, you need to get rid of all that bravery, my friend. Does that go high enough? What's this? This is only that you're not getting shit from me. Oh, I can dash cancel out of that. I didn't realize. Die. Thank you.
Never have I been.
haven't fought like that in a while.
They made me move up too. They realized what I was trying to do here. They're gonna make me work for all of that experience.
Looking good. What a cast of characters. Let's show the other team what we're made of.
Back down here. What are you doing? Ooh, I can't stop the Razor Gale. She's gonna be pulling essentially a me. Oh shit, get out the way. Whoa, 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 whoa! They're supposed to cancel out! Die! Die! Hits him, he's gonna be down on the ground. Whatever works. I'd rather, I'm gonna have to stick with this. No. Wow. Sucks is I can't be passive with the bots. Oh my gosh. Cause if I try to avoid him and wait to strike, they're just gonna go after the team. Watch your back. No. Okay, so long as I can just knock him down, it'll stall him for the time being. I don't care about damage at this point, just making sure they can't do damage to my team. Ugh! They're not even that smart.
stomachs.
Thank you, Fuja. Thank you. That could have ended up being a lot worse than what we had. Diamond should still net me 2,000 if I complete this. So I don't think I have to do chaos and stuff. I just want to go above and beyond. And at that point, I might as well just cheese it with Vaughn. He really makes these so much easier because he has two HP attacks, and they're both kind of like AoE based attacks. Nope, stop it, Cecil. Nope, stop it, Cecil. Stop it, Cecil. Okay, Kuja. I get it. I was having too much fun. Psych. Who the hell is hitting me? Get back down here. Oh, wow. It was over. That was quick. That. Okay, so yeah, it doesn't matter. Never have I been so far like that in a while. I'll level you up, I'll max out Kuja. That's great, that's great. Bombarded this info with a barrage of arcane projectiles. I have to see what his ultima looks like. Alright, well, before I do that, let me go here. Treasure, might as well see what goodies that I can possibly earn. Player icons. Oh yeah, music soundtrack. Didn't have that one. Now I want to see Ultima, his Ultima looks like. I like to go into sparring just to check out moves because I can set them as training dummies essentially and not have to worry about getting attacked.
In what world will you fight, Koopa? Your allies have assembled, Koopa.
This you're all.
Hey, Genry, thanks for dropping by. I really appreciate it, man. You too. Have fun with your Pokulin adventures.
I have no intent of holding back.
If you're still going, I'll probably end up dropping by. Who's this homie now? Okay, so looks like it does home in. Alright, I think I can make that work. It'll probably be a big me building it up with bravery attacks and then. I can work with that. I can work with that. Okay, so I gotta level up Zidane. I'll be finishing Noctis off soon. I guess I can go Lightning. Just happen to use Razor Gale. I don't know. These two, depending on how far I get, will probably level up at the same time. I still have Ramza, Lightning, and Furion. Maybe I can just have them level up at the same time. It doesn't really matter. So you know what? I'll bring out Ultimecia. Since she's level 2, I can at least get her caught up with the others. Where is she? What game is she from? 8? There we go. Boom. Great attractor. We got Tidal Flame. We got the Warp Strike. Customize her now. I think about it so she can have the bind go, which will make this less of a pain. I'm thinking maybe this and this. Because, you know, vacuum is a really good one as well. I've been liking vacuum as well for like my tracker based HP attacks, if that makes sense. Oh, 2x deaths and a warrior of light. I just love it. I don't love it. I lied to you guys. Hey, Warrior, really, you want to mind your business, buddy? I don't know who you think you are, but mind your business. Yeah, Steph. This does not concern you, my friend. What are you doing? You guys ran into it like a bunch of dumbasses. Oh man, Ultimecia, you're a bully. You know that, right? You're a bully. I didn't even change your EX skills. Boom. It's over. That's just terrible. She's a bully. I might use her more. Ow, sorry guys. Boom, 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 boom. I alone control fate. So you control the fate of that battle by yourself. That was amazing. That was really, really amazing. Before I do that, though, I do want bind. Vacuum. Oh, man, Ultimecia is something else. I'm starting to have more of an appreciation for all the different characters because of this. I'm gonna stick with the standard Shiva. I don't know if anyone's on the city. What's this, an update? Don't lag on me now. Ooh, hurry up and load. They wanna know. No, okay. Just wanted to see who was on the city. Wow, the delay on that is terrible. Get right into that! Trying to target me, Noctis number two? Okay. I do. Oh, they both have shooting star. That's terrible. That's bad. Should do a shockwave. No, that's a great attractor. Boom! It's like throwing a ball in his face. It's like Tidus's blitz ball. It's therapeutic. Yet someone still gets hit by it because of that magnet effect. Get him. She's too far. Boom. You want to... I couldn't get the animation. I was gonna say you might want to back up. No, back up. Get away. Ultimacia. I might have to give her the title of Pot Shot Queen. Sorry, Terra. It might not belong to you anymore. And I still got the EX skills. Boom! She can rush him too with that attack. As long as she can get the animation off. You gotta like plan it early. And you're fine. Boom! And he has Tidal Flame. These type of moves are terrible. I came in second, though.
I alone control fate.
Nice one. I haven't fought like that in a while.
Still pretty nice, though. Uh-oh, they have a Vaughn!
Try to have some fun out there, guys.
sound should still be good so far. I'm just checking on that. Oh, he blocked it just to save you. What a dork. Boom! Boom! She doesn't even have to do much. Is this the evil fanfare? I can't tell. I don't think they changed the fanfare, but the evil one is pretty cool. It has more of an orchestraic feel. I think that's the proper word to use. Feels lower. I don't know. What would be the proper musical term for when an orchestra has like more of a lower bass type of feel? I want to say baritone, but that's not it. That's singing.
They'll never be able to beat us.
Jet, you need to chill. Told you. Where are you guarding? Stop. Embarrassing yourself. Could have blown you up by now. See? Like that. Boom! Home run! Boom! 2-for-1 special. Boom! That is amazing. I'm debating on whether or not I do want to try and get everyone to the full level, because after Noctis and Zidane, I still got a little bit more to go. Because I can always... No. I was going to say, if that put me in the way of it. Boom! No. Stop it. Boom! Stop it. I just recovered and get hit with a cyclone? Disappointment. Boom! Hey, oh, the range! I wasn't paying attention that there's a Terra, but it doesn't matter because I got the... because I got this attack. I'm just... What's Messia? Why are you doing this to them? Stop it. Boom! Boom! She's just dropping bombs. Boom! Oh man, she's a bully. I didn't even get to do another boom. Oh, he took the boom from me. Zidane, no. That was mine. Terra was mine. Boom, 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 boom. We can do one of these. That's hers is not even bot shots. It's just boom. So now, boom. Charge it up. Boom. Charge it up. Boom. This is more therapeutic than Tease's blitz ball, honestly. She gets a ball of her own that she's throwing. No. Stay over there, Lightning. I was gonna get you a one of them. No. Boom. Oh, it still worked. Oh, Terra, stop it with the pot shots, please. You know you wanna go boom. If you're not going boom, you're getting hit with pot shots. On your night, I got some for you too. It's a gift. Boom! Boom! One more time. No boom. But will this be it? Boom! No, I need to get back here. You need to go boom again. Lightning, mind your business. This does not concern you. Boom! What did I say? Terra, get over there. Go boom. Go boom, Terra. Okay, I deserve a razor girl to the face. I'm being the bully, making everyone go boom. But you're going boom. I'm sorry, Onion. You're going boom again. I'm coming for you. Boom! I told you. Did I tell him? I thought I told him. Did anyone go boom? Ah, I wanted a boom to get the final win. Oh shit, Noctis, you hit two of them. Good job. She got nice, easy 2,000. She's not getting the level 5, however. Well, you guys won't level up. Okay, so you know what I'll do? I'll do another one of these. Oh, wow, I'm level 80. What I'll do is another one of these. I'm going to finish off Zidane and Noctis, and I'll get Ultimacy at level 5, and then I'll end it. Maybe come back later, whatever. Finish off the rest. So, finish these two off. Hold up. Alright, I still got Fury in as well. Because I was going to say, how many more will I have? One? Two? 3, so you'll obviously make 3. You're level 6, and you're level 6, so I'll obviously put you two in front. Then I don't want to be Furion, though. He's gonna miss out on that bonus experience. And again, his one attack should be fine. I think I'll be fine. So, yeah, let's keep going. We're gonna start making more people go boom! Boom. And the rest of the setup. We'll see. No boom. Boom! Double boom! Let me help you out. I wanted to give him a booms done. Boom! Like that. Is it a boom? No, but it's not a boom. This one's about to be a boom. Oh yeah, that's her dash attack. I forgot she has dash attacks. Oh, that's... Shit. What are you doing? Just make him go boom. Can I get a boom? Can I get a boom? There we go, boom! Boom! Can I get another one? Nope. Can I get another one? One more! That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
I alone control fate.
That was a good fight. I just wish I got to do more booms. It's more fun that way. Oh yeah, it's successful. Boom. We have only each other. Boom. Come on. Let me get it. Boom. Take this boom with you. There we go. Boom. I feel like Wade Barrett. Take this. Here's a gift. Boom! Boom! Is that a boom? No, it's not a boom. Here's a boom for you. Oh, you got lucky. I got interrupted. Boom. Dummy. And there's two Cecils. I just realized that. Is that a boom? That's a boom. That's a boom. That's another boom. That's another boom. That's another boom. I'm on a roll. Boom! Boom! Oh, you wanna summon? No, you wanna go boom. Boom! Boom! I'm on a roll. Are you trying to summon over here? Stop that. Boom! I'm sorry, but I'm having a lot of fun with that. Making them all go boom. You just see that slow moving. I shouldn't be having this much fun, but it's so cool how they just set themselves up for it. Okay, I gotta go for this. She doesn't even need traps. Boom. Remember well, I shall not tolerate the boom. No boom. No boom. Let's go boom. It's just a giant ball. That's an explosion. Let's get it. Boom. Don't know what Maelstrom does. Or Maleficent, whatever the word is that popped up. This buff that she has. I actually don't know what it does. Let's get the boom off. Boom. Boom, I say. That's what I thought. Hey Jet, remember when you would hit me? Boom! Hey Emperor, I got a gift for you. Here you go. Boom! Those are all me. Go. Oh, there's another Ultimagia. Can I handle her? I handled the other one, of course. Trace Saphira, so he's gonna be jumping. He's gonna be a pain in the butt. Go boom. Boom! You trapped yourself. Get off my friend. Boom! Don't interrupt me, Cloud of Darkness, when I'm making people go boom. What did I say, Cloud of Vane? I told you no interrupting me when I'm making people go boom, damn it! Boom! Oh, was it done with the save? Me with the boom? No boom, Vayne. Get away. That's another one. Stop whatever you think you're doing, because it's not going to happen. Whatever you think you're going to do, you're not going to do it. Oh, I actually got the boom off. Put that over there. Boom. Well, you escaped the boom? No, you won't, because you wanted to attack. I don't even think the points matter. I think all that matters is if I complete the gauntlet to get the experience I need, because I am killing them fairly well. I love this little just boom, I don't know, contempt. That's that thing that he can send out. That's like Seraphic Star. Gotta watch out for that. Wow, they both have the fancy theater like outfit. Oh no, I wanted to make you go boom. I didn't want to get hit. Boom! Get on my face. Aerial boom. No boom. No boom. Boom! Boom! No. You stay there, buddy. And go boom! Tracing boom, no? Boom! Boom! What am I doing? Bye-bye. Hey, what did I tell you about hitting me from behind? No, don't think just because... Okay, you got me. Boom! Damn, Core, I wasn't even trying to do that now. I was trying to make people go boom. Boom! Oh! Double boom! Let's try to get the summon off. Yeah, let's get the summon off while we're at it. Boom. Ah, you ran into it, you fool. You pathetic. Ah, don't do me. Bye-bye. Is that a... No, that wasn't a double. It looked like it was about to be a double. Was that mine or yours? Okay, that was mine. Good. Don't steal from me, Zidane. One more. Let's make it a good one.
Select the summon, Koopa.
Definitely don't want me behind Ultimacia, because I'm just gonna make you go boom. Watch. Oh, did he? Sephiroth, you ruined my move. Vaughn, mind your business. Boom! Boom! Oh. Oh, nope. Boom. That'll teach you to mess with me. Boom. Don't care, I still got you. You hit me pretty hard, yes, yes. But I still made you go boom. Got you still. Got you still. Who's trying to go? Yeah, you want to go boom? They're all trapped in the corner. Boom. Invincibility frames? I was going to say, how long are those going to last? Go boom already. Explosion! Oh, you're going boom. They're trapped in this corner? They can't get out. I'm a bully. Who did I hit? I wasn't expecting that to trace. I sent on another one while that was going off. That's terrible. I'm picking on these guys. That's an easy 5. There we go. Okay, fine. We'll do one more. We'll do one more because I want to finish with those two maxed out. Hell's Judgment. Manifest pillars of light at your opponent's position. It's no boom, but it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, I know, Mog. I got the HP attack. I could just go for the game over too, just after like the third battle. She will come. She might get to like level. If I do complete this, she might get to what? Just 6 actually, because we're past the point where she can get multiple levels. Seed! This is your last chance. Just walk away. More like boom, boom, boom! Boom! Oh no, Titus is here. Come on, guys, just go boom already. Like that. Boom. You two turrets, I got some booms for you. Told you, Terry, I got booms for you too. Everyone gets to go boom. Zidane, I have one for you as well. It's your turn to go boom. Come on, Zidane. Don't make this harder than it has to be. You know you want to go boom. Boom! There we go. In the back of your head. I wanted you to take the boom face first, but I guess I can boom you in the back of the head. Terra, you already went boom, but here's another one for you. Zidane, you wanna go boom again? They saved you from a life of boom. Be grateful. Hey, Noctis is saving you from a life. Noctis is gonna save you from that boom. I'm sorry, Terra. Here, Jadis, here's a boom for you. Boom, that bind girl was really chasing you. Boom. And we get the summon off, so that's a little extra experience right there in itself. Oh, I missed. Boom. Will you go boom already? Boom. Thank you. Just keep focusing on making people go boom. That's all we gotta do, Ultimus. Yeah, that's our job. Our job is just to make them go boom. Everyone else, they can just go for the kills. Would you like to go boom? Ah, yes you do. Cloud? No. No, Cloud. No. Bad Garlic. Go boom. Get back down here and go boom. Okay, Cloud. I get it. You're upset that I made you go boom. I understand. I get it, Cloud, I get it. I'd be mad too if some strange person made me go boom. Ooh, the range! Sorry, Cloud. That's what you get for attacking me. Nothing personal, just business. Yo, Cloud. You wanna... Go boom? Yeah, shit like that, I'm not gonna recover off of. Boom. Two for one boom. Keep those meteor rains away from me. This is a boom zone, not a meteor zone. At least we have the sun. Can I charge that attack? Boom! Get those meteors out of here, son! 2-for-1 special? No, it wasn't a 2-for-1 special. Boom. Take this boom in the back of your head, Garland. That wasn't mine, but okay. That's cool too. That was fun, making people go boom. I hope I don't regret picking this bottom one. Oh, he has the... Isn't that Cypher's weapon? Hyperion? Or something like that? Who's trying to go boom, though? Boom! No, my projectiles are more priority than yours. You go boom already. Go boom, Squall. Thank you. What the hell is that? It's no boom, but I kind of like it. Boom. Go boom already. So she does have moves, boom, that give her more bravery. It's the smaller one. Who didn't make go boom? I didn't even realize I threw one out there. Vayne, go boom. Sorry, Noctis, that was mine. Okay, so that attack doesn't charge up, but kind of wish it did. Go boom. Still got you. Boom. Boom. phases through that, buddy. Okay, Ultimus, yeah, you got me, you got me. Ooh, if I can get this double boom off right here, that would be amazing. Boom! Nope, just a single boom. But, got another person with the boom. I'm not even gonna call it its name now, I'm just gonna call it the boom. Cloud, Squall, whatever. Get hit with the boom. I got the animation off, you're gone. Later. To be get boomed. Some will be able to avoid it, but that's a very slim number. Foes such as these will not trouble you, warrior lights? Say that to my boom. Boom! As you were saying, hangs it on. Boom! Hey, Shintoto! We're late. Boom! What did I say? Boom! And I warn these guys. Boom. Hey, Warrior Light, if you have Ultimate Shield, you know this will make it easier to boom you. Boom! Is it on? Do me a favor and go boom! Oh, this is terrible. There's so many different ways you can cheese these computers. I didn't think Ultimezi was one of them. Oh, Shintoto, I'm so sorry, but go boom. Wow, guys. Y'all went boom. I thought we weren't going to give you trouble. Look at that. Blew you up. Later. Okay, two more.
Select the summon, Kubo.
Oh, is there a cloud? Oh, Kefka, but Kefka doesn't have Forsaken, so this is not too much of a pain. Cloud, don't rush me. Oh. But you almost made Kefka take the boom. Bad teammate. Boom! I was gonna get you. Kefka, just go boom. Stop it. Cloud, accept the fact that you're gonna go boom again. Thank you. Kefka, where are you? You know you're gonna go boom, right? Told you. Okay, Cloud. You know you're still gonna go boom, right, Cloud? Yeah, okay, good. Just I just wanted you to acknowledge it. Did I get Warrior of Light yet with a boom? I don't think I did. Where's he at? Come get your boom, Warrior of Light. Boom, there we go. All's fair in boom and war. I'm literally cheesing these guys. I think I could do this on Chaos and Nightmare. Just cheese them with Ultimesia's great attractor. Because they're going to be so busy focusing on dodging me that they don't even care about the rest of my team. Okay, Warrior of Light. If you're insisting on going boom, might I, I'm happy to oblige. Stay still, buddy. Boom. There you go, you're welcome. You wanted to go boom, I made you go boom. Boom! Didn't even get the summon off. Being greedy. But you know what? Whatever. I'm happy with this. Try to warn him. Aw, don't say that, Ultimacia. They were fun targets. To make go boom. Retribution, Tree of Sephiria, Pyrocrasm, Earth, and Eruption. That's okay. They appreciate the power of the boom, Vaughn. Go boom, Shuntoto. Go boom! Shuntoto, I said go boom, damn it! Thank you! Both of you need to go boom, Rovaz. Good job. Go boom again for me. Oh shit, that hurt! What the hell was that? Look at that. Look at the staff coming my way. Go boom, Shuntoto. Thank you. Go boom, Vaughn. Hey, Vayne, here's some boom for you, too. Don't knock him away from my booms, guys. There we go. What the hell is that? Shuntoto, you need to go boom some more times. Before you hurt someone with that. Boom. Yes. Awesome. Easy win. Doesn't even require any skill now. We can just make people go boom. And we get the win. How's it feel to Messi to be on the winning team? Bum ba bum! So now are we good? Look, it's almost 30 minutes to do. She got the level 6, halfway to 7. Both of you were 10, that's great. I think now's a good time as ever to cut it quits. So before I do that, I do want to show off. Not show off, but just see what these are looking like. Bless new brandings will wave energy, toss daggers in the direction you specify, warp to them and turn to your foe. Okay. So we'll go and check these moves out first. Dispeller of Self-Doubt and Cock of the Walk. Almost done. Did I get any treasure? Oh, I got so caught up in making people go boom, I don't even know if I got treasure out of it. Wow! I didn't even get any treasure, and I was leveling them up. But while I'm here, since I might have to add Ultimacia to the repertoire. She's pretty good. Looking glass and red, you are. I'm gonna go with this one. I got the gil to spend on you. Appearances. Ooh. And I like how it's called Elias Corpse. Oh, look at that red. I have both the Phantasmal Garments because the treasure system was very nice to her for some reason. It's a nice one. I'll have to equip that later. I got all these skill to spend. But I'm waiting. until I'm for sure like, yeah, I like these characters, huh? So there's the Ultima. Let's check out Solution 9 real fast. Then we'll check out Plunge. I like to do this to see, get a feel of the move and how I'm going to go about it. I've been hit with Solution 9 a couple of times, so I kind of, so I know what it looks like. But now I get to experience it for myself and see what's it like using it. Less than everybody's more advantage if you actually chance for a shorter period of time on hit.
I can't hold it in a single second longer.
I can't hold it. What's the range on that like? Okay, that's some decent range. Or am I... okay, that's some decent range. I can probably work with that and make it a good wall rush. Now, the other person that I did was... Noctis. See how this works. Oh, I see. It's a feint. Oh, okay. So I can be like, ah, nah, boom. I can be like, ha, ooh, ha. Okay, that's cool. So I can choose to go back, sidesteps to the right. It's kind of like Vayne's, kind of like the Vayne's last combo, last hit in this combo. Okay, cool. That's all I had to do. Alright, for whoever came through, thank you for joining me for this stream of the City NT. Just chilling with me as I'm grinding up characters, getting them all maxed out. Greatly appreciate that. We were able to get 3, which is a huge, huge dent in who I have left, because I only have like maybe 5. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have 4 left, and we were able to get Ultimacia started, which is really great. Really make this so much easier, so less tedious. So thank you for that. So yeah, they had a fun time. Thank you. For those of you who are gonna be seeing this on YouTube, be sure to like the video, show it all your friends, and make sure that you follow me on Twitch. It's the same as on YouTube, but obviously on Twitch, same username and everything. You know, gotta keep it uniform, gotta keep it simple. And those of you on Twitch, make sure you go check out my YouTube, because I put stuff on there too. Always a good time. So with that, I bid you all adieu. Thank you, and come again.